Hey guys, welcome back to Simulverse 10 videos. Today we're gonna continue to show how to do the first chaos theory here, unlocking the Tyrannosaurus Rex and then do the rest of the stuff to complete it. Of course, in this episode, this is a long one because there's needing a lot of things to do, so bear with us and watch the full video if you can. Thank you so much. Please continue here with us. Hey guys, don't forget, if you can, like and subscribe this video will help me out a lot. It takes nothing, costs zero, and it's quick. I appreciate you guys. See you in a bit.
Asset delivery. Asset transported. Commencing asset transit. Asset has been transported. Asset has been collected. Asset delivery confirmed. en route to pick up the asset. Transportation underway. Asset delivered. Asset transportation in progress. Delivery complete.
Thank you.
en route to collect the asset. Asset transportation underway. transported. It's the gates. All the gates are open.
Do something! Quickly!
This is bad. The dinosaurs have access to the entire park. And to the guests.
Is this a malfunction? A problem somewhere in your security code?
We're trying to get as much information as possible.
I don't understand all those damn lines and numbers. And programmers don't get me started.
It appears to be sabotage. Perhaps an inside attack. We need to get the guests to the emergency shelters.
Yes, of course.
Our first priority is to get the animals back to the enclosures.
It should be the safety of our guests by opening up our emergency shelters.
With one, we get the other. Agreed?
All right.
I agree.
Then see to it. Don't let our dream, my dream, be lost to history. Save the dinosaurs, save the guests, and save Jurassic Park.
Collecting asset. Picking up asset. Heading to collect the asset. Transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery. Delivery has been completed.
Well, even with a few minor setbacks, Jurassic Park is thriving.